I'm back, and I have another vacuum that I picked up from my mom's. She is moving, and the people left this vacuum in the house. It's really clean. It's bagged. It's my first bagged vacuum. But there it is. A Rycar. I've never owned a bag. So I'm excited to see how it does. I tested it out. It's really clean. It was an old woman that owned it. So, probably didn't get used too often. The brush roll looks immaculate. I like to paint all over my hands. I've been painting my mom's house. But very clean. I'm excited to use it. It came with like 4 belts, 5 bags. So there's a new bag in it now. There's nothing in it. I just changed it. But let's see how it does. I've got a dirt or a mess spread out all over the floor. This is that fine dirt mix that I have. So we're gonna see how well this machine picks up this dirt. And there's some like bigger crunchy stuff in there. A couple erasers that got mixed in with it. But let's see.
Thank you.
my final thoughts on this vacuum. It's a really nice vacuum. But I wouldn't say the suction is any better than a Dyson or a Shark. The only thing that makes it better is the fact that it's bagged. So less leaking of dust or whatever. It does really well. Like I said, though, like, I feel like the suction is about the same or less than. Let me show you. It has really good suction. It really does. But I wouldn't say it's any better than a Dyson or a Shark. I really wouldn't. And this machine is about $700. I mean, you're looking at that for a Dyson, like a newer one. Sharks usually are pretty cheap and they're pretty good, but their filters get dirty pretty fast, get dusty pretty fast. But I really like it. It makes great sound because of the plastic. There's the bag. So I'm gonna go clean out this bag because it's pretty full. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time.